Hey there, it's Lauren with Toast. Are you having trouble with your Toast card reader? Before calling customer care, check out these quick and easy troubleshooting steps you can try yourself. First, make sure that your Toast device is online and not experiencing any connectivity issues before troubleshooting. Okay, let's dive in. It's important to know how your card reader is connected. It's either connected directly to your terminal, which is a Toast Tap Direct Attach, or it's connected using a USB cord, which is a Toast Tap on the Counter. Sometimes all the card reader needs is a quick reset. We'll start by power cycling the device that your card reader is connected to, which will either be the terminal or your printer. If you've got a direct attach on the terminal, reset the terminal by holding down the power button until the device turns off. Once powered off, wait 30 seconds. Then press and hold the power button to restart. If you've got a Toast Tap on the counter, that means it's connected to the printer. So you're going to want to reboot that by simply unplugging it from the wall. Wait 30 seconds, plug it back in, and power back up. After you've power cycled, test the card reader by running a test payment. And that's it. Now, if these tips didn't work for you, or if you're still having issues, check out Toast Central or call Toast Customer Care for more help.